When I was teaching about marketing to the students, we talked about who buys products and why, and how marketers get different people's attention, and why would maybe certain colors appeal to girls more than boys or certain prizes. I find that when you're talking about candy and products, that the children are very savvy and know who is marketed to what and whether they'll buy it or not. When they design their package for their original candy, it's important to talk to them about color and using font. And that's really good in terms of writing and being descriptive. Is it round? Is it sharp? And how it might be used depending on the product. Like here, bazooka with explosive taste, I purposely made it pointy to look like an explosion. It's important that they make it big and that they realize the common features in different products, and it's usually the name that's really important. I often encourage them to put a picture of their product on, so that when people go to the store, they know what they're going to buy. This is a very interesting aspect of this activity. It's to see who might be their role models and who they're listening to and how they're going to attract other kids to get that product. It gives you really good insight into what media they're interacting with.